Hello, Professor. I will be a little late to class today. I'm not sure how late, but I will be there. I have been trying to find a way out of my room for over 20 minutes. There is a very big bug between me and the door, and when I move, it moves. And when it flies, its wings make this awful whirring noise like some vassal of horror. We are locked in a stalemate, and I am at every disadvantage. And I wholeheartedly believe the bug is aware of this. Respectfully, I am in tears.